you been?
Horny.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? Huh. It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop it. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
欢迎收看看门狗主线剧情流程攻略第八集。前面剧情大家也都看到了，我们这次要去哪儿呢？我们第一次去那儿的时候是用摄像头，第二次去的时候是肥子，第三次我们这次自己进去，就是那个贫民窟。
No bed bug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now.This time I leave with everything.
吉尔迪在这边开着狙击枪保护我们，但是实际上以我的这种打法来说，他是比较烦人的，因为我攻击谁或者谁发现我了，他会给予这种狙击枪的协助。我们开着车走，我们从旁边过去。游戏里面的这第一视角没什么大的意思，它本身应该是近景的，比较模糊。采用模糊的这种效果，估计贴图量也不是很大，毕竟每辆车都要做内部。我们从旁边这个地方进去，大家可以看到所有人都是往门口看的，我们这个地方是可以直接进去的。
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
上面两个狙击手位置不变。
Not really.
开子弹时间把他们爆头掉。
It's okay, I really don't care. I was justTrying to make some small talk.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind
of hard to
get remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base
code.
And you know the base code.
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
现在我们要干一件事，就是大停电。大停电的时候，肯尼就可以进去，就是丁谷可以把那扇门帮我们打开。我们暂时不鸟他们，我们把这些人全部让他们睡着，该让睡着全睡着了。然后如果有敌人会发现我们的情况下，杰瑞迪会给我们的火力支援，但是是比较烦人的，所以尽量我们不要让敌人产生警觉，直接干掉他。我们这次的目标就是伊拉克，这个名字怪怪的。还有一个，地图上还剩三个人，我们从后往前杀。安息吧，贝贝。还有俩。本身一个大停电，我们就可以进去的。走过路过，不要错过。还剩最后一个，最后一个就好办了。最后一个背对着我们，一个敌人在潜行游戏里面，你只要不是在那种十分十分空旷的地方，那基本上就是等死的货色。何况这个游戏的专注时间又特别的逆天。好，最后一个搞定，我们来一次大停电，就可以把这个门打开。我觉得制作组也是 有点偷工减料，一个地方让我们玩三次，他也屌爆了。
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
补充专注时间的药还是给他加满。好，进去了。我们现在的目标是到达伊拉克的机房。这个地方没有特别的打法，背清楚敌人位置，硬打的。可以利用一些机关和摄像头，因为这个地方你已经来过两次了嘛，然后换成榴弹炮把这三个人全部给干死。 OK， 就是一点一点往上打。我们现在的目标是进电梯到楼顶去，但是把这下面几个人该干掉的全给干了，上面还一个。这个里面并不是很难。 OK， 好，拜拜，清场，上楼。上楼了，有一帮人会等着我们，开专注时间一个一个把他们给爆头就可以了。用键盘爆头起来会更方，鼠标爆头起来会更方便，像我们都用手柄打的。键鼠最不好的一点就是镜头晃动太厉害，而且有加速度，不适合录像。好，还剩最后一个。好的，长枪还是很给力的，远距离也是一枪爆头。这个地方只有一个地方是比较难打的，我到时候给大家讲解一下就可以了。从这里面走。一些录音笔记，伊拉克的。伊拉克的电脑里面存着很多很多人不可告人的秘密，这是一个重甲，重甲嘛，榴弹炮伺候，你们懂的。没炸掉，那就跟他拼子弹，烦死了。死了。只有这个重甲是有一些威胁的，他也不往前走，在这边跟我们扛子弹是比较烦人的。可以在这边标记一下他们，一群。他又不往我这边冲。这个通讯中断就是把敌人让他头疼，就是失去行动能力，并不是说简单的通讯中断那么简单。这边还有一种打法是什么呢？就是停电，停电以后然后往冲着打也可以，但停电有点什么不大好呢，就不适合录像，你们什么都看不见，乌漆麻黑的。通讯中断就变成这个样子，这人就抱着头。好，还有两个敌人在上面，从这边下去，电子配件可以拿上，拿出枪。下面两个人在房，在桌子后面，固定在这儿。很阴的这两个货色，往上走的话，他们手上拿的又是喷子，你看，比较烦人。喷子在这个难度下，近距离喷子的话，一枪基本上就差不多了。OK， 两个搞定。然后这个地方会出一个重甲，会比较烦人。会出一个重甲，我们到这个地方待着，然后给他摄像头， 那装甲在这来了，引爆，好，炸死。这个爆炸是秒中甲的，这点特别好，是秒中甲的。还有几个小敌人，就好办了。OK， 搞定两个。已经快到了，又是伊拉克的留言。我觉得把这种资料档案啊作为这种收集要素，我觉得我个人不喜欢这种设定。你本身就是要人家去了解整个游戏的一些故事背景，还要以这种收集的形式去做，有的时候还坐在任务里面，我任务过了拿不到就拿不到了，多蛋疼，是吧？所以我个人很不喜欢。剧情是什么？剧情就要放在剧情里面，你搞什么录音资料？哪搞那么多录音资料？烦死了，对吧？炸！炸死两个干掉，炸死三个人，这一下，爆头四个干掉，没人了，可以往前走了，已经快到了，这是倒数第二集了，还有最后一集，总共九集，主线剧情就那么多。八个小时左右，七个多小时，八个小时。好，这个地方里面也没什么东西，把这个干掉，进去逛逛。一些补给，钱，几百块钱，电子零件，就没了。一个档案，肥子的。这个地方大家也应该记得，让肥子进来过，摄像头来过，这次我们自己来而已。好了，就在这儿，我们要潜进去，解锁进去。我们到那个拍卖会的地方，胸口拿胸口的东西就是解锁这个东西，否则进不进去的。OK， 到了，最后一个解锁，下载机房内所有资料。而这个资料为什么去找肯尼呢？就是丁古，只有他能把这些资料给破解出来。啊，就在这个地方。主亲，取得资料中。
Clara, I'm in. Should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage. It's blackmail.He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
好了，我们现在东西全部拿到，可以出走了。出去。
Oh man, look at you, Crispin. No, wait.Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Correct.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead.
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency.My masterpiece, and you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you, motherfucker. I don't even know you.
又来这一套，直接追出去，在房顶。
Oh, so you want to fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am?
I want to be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield.
别废话了，赶快出来，我等你半天了。扔几个土制炸弹在这边布阵。
Now I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list.
别烦了，快出来。
Wife and kids, brothers and sisters.
刷嘴皮子没用的。
I hurt yours, bitch.
这不是说唱比赛，快出来，我都懒得理你了。
It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
你打不打？不打我走了。
Kill that motherfucker.
好，总算出来人了。出来的几个小杂碎，刷出来的杂碎。直接子弹时间，第一时间爆他们头。大多数都属于是精英兵，但不是重甲，所以说还是一枪爆头的，会扔手雷。还有一个就不怕他，直接正面对枪开子弹时间，他死定定的。出来呀，烦死了！在这看到了，爆头一枪搞定。好，你砸碎死了，赶出来。这是个碎嘴子，你发现没有？
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work gone.
Malott's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me?
这边大家看到我在左边放了三个土制炸弹。
你到现在了，我都累了，快点！
好，出来了。他这次从右边刷出来的，这个二货，先刷一个重甲出来，他从周边出来，等他过来，炸他，一下还不死，这玩意巨硬啊！他不是微软了，他是巨硬。还没炸到他，地上炸，还没炸，两炮了，三炮，还没死。这货血巨厚的那种，还没死，他是跳着好玩呢。OK， 还没死，好，就这个把他给炸死了，杀死杀手。好，伊拉克自己出来了，哇，这样杀上去你都没死。OK， 搞定，这货就这么被干掉了，被榴弹炮炸你还能走路，这不科学。
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are going to regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
竟然还想着肥子，人不错哦。艾登皮尔斯，好了，我们就直接出去了。伊拉克就这么莫名的被干掉了，你死的也太快了，你出来还没几场戏呢。现在手头这个东西是可以发大财的东西啊，看你如何利用。都是一帮有权有势人的把柄都在艾登手上
了。
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it.Now bring it to me directly. No one else.
Damian 要我们手头拿到的这个东西。有人来敲门了。回到我们的碉堡。
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
他说伊拉克怎么得到那么多的秘密资料？有人黑客黑进来了，这次我们要被黑了。
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we'll get access.
Hurry! 我们现在要跟黑客对着干。在我们调整这些线路的时候，黑进我们的这个黑客会给我们一些干扰，这些转的东西啊会乱转。说我阻止不了他，我们现在就要阻止他进入我们的系统，把网线拔了不就得了呗。提到了一个叫迪福特的人，一个超级黑客。好，我们再很快的就可以 OK 了，搞定，就是他，迪福特。
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks.
大家也看懂了哈。
Aiden, someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on.
搞到最后还是把机箱断网线最直接，断电。
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
被自己最信任的人出卖是最难过的一件事。
Shit!
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch! Come on, man! Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go.I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
Then I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
刚弄来的资料被蒂福特弄走了，你妹的，白忙活了。这个门敲的声音有点太大了，把最重要的东西弄走了。
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
主角自言自语说要拖住 Damien， 那我们现在去找 Damien 去。电话。
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing, not a peep.
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
行了，去找 Damien。在一个天桥上边，我们接摩托车开上去。
Watch it! Chicago Food Festival. Get your food in the...
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
You 玩什么不好？给我玩这一套。现在马路上所有人看到我们就会起疑，因为大屏幕上都在放我们艾登的照片，说是在抓他。而是谁在放这个东西呢？我们现在把这个人给找出来，因为他肯定要有播放设备嘛，入侵设备。我们先找辆车再说。看毛线，没见过帅哥啊！干的，解决掉收尾人，我们先弄辆车，然后那个收尾人就是在他的车上来播放这些 Eden 的信息的地方。然后我们弄一辆比较结实一点的一辆车去追那个收尾人，直接追过去，定一下。可以了。这个收尾人的位置，他的行进路线会根据我们过去的方向进行变化，但也没什么难题。在这个里面，你只要掌握了基本的路障啊、爆炸啊，就可以解决掉它。就是现在，很快就干掉了。
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you
out. 压死他。OK, 收尾人解决掉了。
You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
在这个地方，游戏给出了一个比较恶心的这样的一个设定。首先，他们开始搜索我。以我的判断，他会无限制这么搜索下去。你必须给他们发现，给他们发现以后，然后逃掉以后才算 OK。这个我是觉得一个比较蛋疼的一个游戏设定，逃不掉，就是说你无法终止他在搜索，你只有让他发现你以后，你才能逃跑以后，哦，算是逃离警方追捕了，也就是要开始考验这种逃离警察追捕的这样的一个能力了。看，我就等于让他们找，我也不用其他了，我在这边桥这边等着，等他们发现我，等一下，哦，发现了，哦，等着他们来。你看这个游戏设定，我觉得真的不得不吐槽。然后在这边绕一会儿，把所有的警察绕到我们身边，这个就跟着我们追的这架直升飞机的狙的打车的攻击力极强，基本上几枪这架车就开始冒烟了。然后我们想办法要飞桥，桥是甩掉 警车最好最好的东西。然后过了桥以后，然后还有这个游戏比较设定的比较蛋疼的一个地方，就是你没有办法在车里面去使得飞机啊失控。然后现在所有的警车被我们甩开了，然后前面有一个路障，然后我们在这下面开，
在地铁下方是逃离直升机最好的一个方法。然后我们只要现在逃出这个圈子就可以了，胜利在望。
这款游戏的是有一个什么最大的一个问题在这儿呢，就是游戏设计者希望我们把整个游戏的警车的追逐系统的 AI 设计的比较高，的确是比较高。当你无法掌握游戏的一些甩警察的一些技巧的时候，特别难甩警察，因为他们等于是透视的，你躲在房子里面有时候都没用，他们属于由 CTOS 系统来找你。但如果说你会用了以后呢，甩起来实际上也就比较轻松，但是还是需要一定的运气成分以及对你对地形的这样的一个了解十分重要。在这一个任务里面体现的还不是那么的明显，到后面第九集的任务的时候，大家就可以看到你是如何必须如何熟练掌握逃离警察追捕的。丁古电话。
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job.You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
肯尼竟然找到蒂夫特家里面去了，你们两个互克黑客互黑了，你们也屌爆。好了，我们到这边来，到蒂夫特家这边来，我看你又搞出了什么花样出来。我们到这边有个咖啡屋，来接这个任务。接任务。待会儿先喝一杯。在这游戏里面的一些商店啊，一些支线剧情的玩法我没有放在我的视频里面，我觉得没什么好玩的，没有特别的大的值得有趣味的东西，我个人感觉啊，这纯粹个人感觉，都是重复重复再重复的那种。鼠窝，找到蒂夫特的爱巢。
Take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
我们还是要让这些东西保持有秘密可言，否则给 Damien 能干嘛呢？全世界都有了，对吧
？Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. Funnel on in, see what I found.
我们要从这个地方进去，很简单的一个解密程序了，这个已经是比较简单的了。 OK， 搞定。这是蒂夫特的地方，丹米安在这下桌子下面趴着。
T-bone, wrap it up.
在我看来，这不就是个主板吗？上面有一些网线、USB 接口什么的，是吧？咦，为什么不带走啊？有人进来了，两个平时被我爆头的货色。
Where is he?
然后现在肯尼被围了，门口很多人在包围他们，我们要想办法把肯尼给救出来。然后我使用了一个道具，就是可以看清楚所有人，上面总共七个人，不用道具也行，给到有道具是给你们看得清楚，我是无所谓的。然后这边有两种方法，一种方法是使用之前我们救兔子，就是那个肥子的那个方法，让他潜入逃出来。那我在这边总共才七个敌人，我杀光你们了事，懒得跟你们啰嗦，走过路过不错过。看毛线，看。 叫嘛，先叫。OK， 中间三个人先干掉，其他几个人都特别好干。有三个人看外边的，一个人看里边的，只有这一个人是看里面，其他三全部屁股对着我们。丁谷，别废话了，好不好？我们这边杀人呢，严肃点。拜拜。还有两个，把他们撂倒以后，丁谷就可以自己走，或者是也可以使用之前所说的摄像头引导他、掩护他走。那多麻烦是吧？杀光什么最爽气了？这少爷特别好杀。OK， 搞定了。丁谷，你跑得倒蛮快的。一起走，等我，等我，等我，等我会儿。我这个地方跟大家分享一个有一件事啊，我有一次我想跟他一起走嘛，我从他车前面走的，我被他压死了，我都被他压死掉了。然后我们这边有最快的一个逃脱方法，就到这边旁边来，有船的，开个摩托车到这边来，待会会有收尾人过来追我们，我们直接上船，这是最快的，没有比他再快的，开船走人。往海上开，看收尾人过来追了，红色的，逃是最方便的，基本上他们现在已经看不到我们了，圈子就快出来，出来就 OK 了。还有一种方式，当然就是找一个地方跟他们干。OK 了，基本上已经逃掉了。圈子你只要能看到边际了就可以逃掉了，搞定，逃脱成功。我们在跟蒂福特发短信的，很快就会碰面。噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜啊噜啊噜啊噜，他在发这些表情。鼠窝搞定，完成完成。这个蒂福特到底是什么人物那么牛奔？哎呀，这不科学！我上个岸，你为什么让我全身浸湿
？Pierce, you heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, whoop de fucking do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6 gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that too?
Keep it.
怎么都有这个嗜好啊？我们现在要去一个去了就知道的地方。蒂福特的处境。
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah.Probably expecting me.
行了，我们现在想办法去进去这个夜店。以前是一个电影院，现在是个夜店。然后旁边骇客还进去。好了，然后我们从刚才开的门进去。然后大家这个地方可以暂停一下，在屏幕最右边那个人是没有头的。PC 版，你们在自己玩的时候可以仔细看一下，在这个地方这人固定没头，我也不知道为什么。哎，这个夜店蛮有感觉的哟。好了，我们总算可以进去了。大家可以看一看这边的夜店，然后我们尽量要找蒂福特，有三个人，大家可以分别去找这三个人，扫描这三个人以后，就可以找到蒂福特的真身。知道吧？你疯了吗，皮尔斯？这在蒂福特跟我们在玩呢。我们把这三个人扫描一下就可以了。OK， 找到了，开进蒂福特的服务器。我们要通过楼顶的摄像机拍进去，这边有个服务器，拍进去，再入侵，然后一大串的解密。 我估计你们看着都头晕了，蒂伍特就在这儿。你们可以看一下蒂伍特，蒂伍特的年收入是800多万的收入，是有钱人，这是个真正的黑客。我们的手机侠是个穷屌丝，蒂伍特也知道我们来了，他的职业是个 DJ。 好，我们先去追他。大停电，蒂伍特弄得大停电，我什么都看不见了，什么都看不见了。我估计你们在网上也看不见，这个我也没办法，停电就是黑的。好，我们从原来后面这个地方站着几个人，现在没有人了，我们从这个地方直接去追蒂伍特。刺客信条上升了，然后蒂伍特会使用一系列的黑客技术来阻挡我们追他们。然后超家伙，这些东西原来都是我们去耍我们的对手的。门口有一大堆敌人，躲起来，有个狙击手，先干狙击手。OK， 狙击手干掉以后就比较好打了，有时候能穿膛，有时候穿不掉。这个地方不用着急，蒂伍特不会逃掉，我们先安安心心的把这些敌人清光。OK， 还剩四个，楼上三个，楼下一个，打不到，他们没落头。OK， 还有，出来，不要害羞，死，还没死，那地方可以用爆炸的，炸死掉。楼上还有一个。我当时尝试着想把他给打炸了，我想想看，算了吧，老实点，老实点。楼上还有一个，不理他了，我们追蒂伍特去。我们现在直接就去奔着下面这个目标去追蒂伍特，这边下面固定会给我们留两辆车，用哪一辆随便你。话说蒂伍特也蛮牛的，请了一大帮守卫人来保护他。我们这边有两辆车，随便上一辆追他。一场追逐战，蒂伍特是一个很牛逼的黑客。我们现在要跟着他去下载他身上的资料，不能被他距离拉远，而蒂伍特会使用一些我们平时用的技能来对付我们。他的路线是固定的，这个特效我特别讨厌，看看那种叽叽的这种特效，你看就这个东西我特烦人。哇，他已经用路障在弄我们了，所以蒂伍特还是有两下的。哎呀，走错了，要从这中间走过去。蒂伍特走的路是蒂伍特走的路是固定的，他固定会在这个地方转向转上去，但是你跑了一阵以后，他基本上会停下来等我们一会儿，没什么大问题，再跟上就可以了，追上去。这让我想起了在 GTA 里面比较有名的追逐战，大家记得不记得？ GTA 里面有很多很精彩的追逐战，那比如说一开始 Michael 救他儿子的那一场，然后 Franklin 和两辆车子飙车的那一场，他们去送车子，在车上跟警察大战的那一场，那些飙车戏真心都一个一个设计的比一个屌爆的那种，有感觉吧？有印象吗？如果玩过的 GTA 看过 GTA 5的观众，那一次真正的追车，这个追就后面追着，然后被他玩。大家应该慢慢感觉到了，我这个玩这个做到这个，我已经做到后面已经没什么意思了，我就不想做了。那你只有九集，快最后一集，赶快我把它做完，这个系列我就终结掉了。我到这地方实在忍不住吐槽这款游戏了。好，快到了。 看的，这所有的东西都是撂倒撂倒撂倒，烦不烦？然后蒂福特还是摆着这张脸，走在外边他也是这张脸，压死了。OK， 搞定，拜拜，我都懒得去看你。
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
我不管你怎么样，反正蒂福特我们撂倒了，任务完成。蒂福特的处境就是挂点了，一个年收入800多万的人，你没事干跟我们艾登做什么对，对吧？有新车可用，新歌曲，解锁一些东西。电话。
I thought you want to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
我们已经找到我们找了那么多集的妹子了，就是我们不是妹子，是真妹妹。就在这个地方，我们要把我们的妹妹给救出来。这个任务的名字就叫小妹、小妹儿、小妹儿。哎，为什么我这么说总觉得感觉有点怪怪的？不懂就算了，呵呵。我来救妹妹。
I found Nikki, finally. Damien doesn't know.
这个任务是妹妹被关在一个地方，我们可以先嗨进去，嗨客嗨进去，把妹妹先保证她的安全。但是我的打法是先亲人，亲完人再去救妹妹。但这个地方亲人有一个什么问题呢？如果被发现，妹妹马上死亡，宣告任务失败。大家看我上去的这个路线啊，我们现在应该先进去，游戏设计者先进去，让我们嗨客嗨进去，把人给灭。把人给救出来，但是为什么不先去救妹妹呢？如果救了妹妹，整个敌人的走路巡逻会乱掉。我们先杀人，敌人位置比较固定。这个我采用了一些快进。我砸死你，吹死你，吹死你，护头也没用，砸死你。谁说你砸不死？照样砸死。然后外面一个，死了，贝贝。然后对面还有几个人，然后这地方有一件很幽默的事情，待会儿大家看。这边稍等一下，这个人在抠屁股。这边地方总共有四个人，中间有一个在巡逻的，先把他给干掉。他这个地方被干掉是很安全的。这个地方如果有人发现死人的情况下，任务也马上宣告失败，因为他的妹妹就会被杀掉。好，等这个人掉头，好，把这个人给干掉，就是现在。还有他。干掉。这个时候大家看地图上还有一个人，对吧？实际上还有两个人，我们先把这一个人给干掉。OK， 这个地图上面我们看到的就全部清场清掉了。然后我们现在去把妹妹给救出来。走走走，哎哎哎哎哎哎哎，卡着了，卡着了，救妹妹。这个地方大家看这样打过来比较快，对吧？实际上比较难打，因为你一点点不能被别人发现，发现一下他只要头上亮个叹号出来，马上宣告任务失败，这个比较蛋疼。 然后他的妹妹被关在这个地方。我们现在还可以嗨进去，想办法。啊，他妹妹就被关在这儿，好久不见，衣服都不换一下。然后我们到这边的笔记本电脑、摄像机这个地方，把这个弄爆炸，把这个人炸倒，然后嗨进这个手机。他的妹妹来接电话了。
Nikki, it's me.
Aiden,、where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No, they'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up, just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns.
你用的蛮好的，一枪一个。人家已经是一个55岁的大爷了，一枪把人家给灭了。
Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
他说外面清光了，你这个大叔，你什么时候什么是大爷？不是大叔，你什么时候进来的？你怎么进来的？外面那么多死人，你没看见啊？然后我们引导一下，我们进入摄像头。我们的主要现在的目标是把我们的妹妹引导到对面的那辆红车，大家看左边那辆红车那个地方。我们让妹妹直接过去。然后我们这边直接把她点过来。
OK，
移动。OK， 然后我们就看她移动。这地方就发现比较有趣的事了。然后他的妹妹呢，不会，你必须一个一步一步的把他点到那个地方的情况下，他会按照你点的步骤去走。你看他这个地方，他妹妹绕了一个大圈，都已经逃出来了，手上还拿着把枪，从外面绕了一圈去我们的指定位置。他就死都要上那辆车，要不然他就不爽。这地方还有一个敌人没清掉，否则他妹妹会直接奔着那辆红车去。游戏设计者也想到我们会这么去干。但那个敌人当时我打的时候把他给忘了，待会会看到。我就在你后面，妹子啊。
Nikki, listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
走啊走啊，妹子。
OK. Yeah.
走啊，我在你这儿呢，哥在这儿，不用害怕。上个摄像头，让他上车，他这样他就会上车。好了，妹子总算救了。妹子等我，哎，别不等我，哎，为什么不等我？为什么不等我？哥你都不等。好，还有一个人，我把他给干的。现在，艾登要把他的妹妹和他的外甥弄走，不要在这个地方待着了。某种角度，现在他的妹妹和他的外甥对他来说是一个累赘。
You're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jack, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden, please. Please let it go. Hear me? Let it go.
好，我们跑出这个地方，跑出离开该区域，才算任务完成。OK。小妹，第四章搞定，任务完成。
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
我救都救出来了，还要怎么样？当然安全了。
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante. This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh sure, it's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners.You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Give me room here. Whoa, little close there.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together.And try to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
现在很多人想抓我们的艾登，警察那边又是戴米尔干的。我们来赶快先把妹妹和外甥送走。搞死了，就是给你们搞到现在。一开始你们不被抓去的话，艾登也不会出那么多事，就是戴米尔搞出来的事。把他们俩送走。
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
这个地方就开始有点类似第一个任务，大家不知道记不记得第一个任务，或者说是第一个我们做收尾人送人接跑出来的这个任务。很多人会堵我们路，我们尽量走小路躲开他们。敌人行进路线随机，所以比较蛋疼。但主要方向基本上是往最左边开，先往整个地图的最左边开，也就现在我们的方向这边开，开到最左边以后再往我们要去的目标再去，基本上就没什么大问题。躲开岗哨，这个地方被发现立马失败，你就是逃的机会都没有，不给你逃的，就立马失败。我也不知道涉及到怎么想的，对吧？为什么发现了不给我逃，直接宣布失败？这是凭什么？什么玩意儿吧？本身作为做视频的来说，已经做到这个时候了。啊，说白了，这真的就很像那个时候。啊，算了，不说了吧。好，大家也看到了，我们快逃出去了。那个傻妹子，你别啰嗦了，烦死了！你赶快走，赶快走，赶快办事。我也不想啊，我想摆脱这些事情、啊。你什么都不知道的，叫我别复仇了，别管了，别闹了，对吧？我也想啊，不行啊。说白了，最早的时候 ，Damian 想要我们获得我们 Eden 的帮助，想跟我们 Eden 重新联手，然后绑架了他妹妹。然后我们现在往我们该去的目标去，我们已经逃出来了，然后再往我们目标走就可以了。然后绑架了他妹妹，然后一直到现在，哎呀，妹妹总算救出来了，事情越搞越大。在这个时候竟然还刚刚逃离警察，又在回味一些人文的东西，或者说是一些情感方面的一些东西。我觉得是感觉有点硬往里面塞了。他改了一些音乐进去。
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax.
你们走远远的就可以了，其他事我们来解决。老戴来把它解决掉。
Move out of state and stay with.
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
你也是个成年人了，自己赶快再找一个老公吧。看样子你也是跟你老公离婚的人，就别缠着你哥哥了，烦死了。拜拜。
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
好了，这个找事的妹子总算给他送走了，然后整个视频已经到了第八集，还剩最后一集，第九集会迎来整个游戏的大结局。大家也感觉到了，整个流程并不是很长。谁又来电话？我在跟大家说话呢。肯尼。
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn.Brinks and Pierce. Make a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir, yes, sir.
What'd they do?
Not your concern, Mr. Rack. It was your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on at his hotel, the Merlot.
电话已经来了，提到了奎恩。奎恩，大家记得吗？就是一开始我们做任务的时候，从就是办那个拍卖会，以及从拐杖里面拿出一把刀，把一个人给杀死的那个老头，75岁的老老头。
Now Quinn.
而下一集
，Lucky Quinn.
最后一集。
He's brought all of this.
会找奎恩。
He's the ghost I've been chasing.
把该办的事办了。感谢大家收看。
Now he'll answer to me.
下一集大结局，大家拜拜。